Damn it. Hello, dear people. Welcome back to another Minecraft episode. That is scary out there. I'm gonna burn some little things off camera. Oh, excuse me. Like the house and a dirt town in front of it. I'll tell you what. So, I played on the camera. Okay, what? I made a home. Blue bed, of course, still there. Crafting, furnace, the chest. And in the bottom, you might see the chest, book, a feather. Two of the three items to make a book quill. Then, I want to make a book quill for no exact reason. But I want to. Now, you don't know how many times. Oh god, this is good. You don't know how many times I try to get an insect, but I always get lost. So I made a dirt tower. Didn't work. I made a hole and made a little pathway, but it all turned into dirt anyways. When I got there, I did what existed. So that was today. And, you might see in the chat here, I glanced. That was on purpose. I want to get back home. I didn't want to walk all the way because I got lost. Sure. Yeah. Don't blame me. Anyway. This is my home. Torches. And I see the landscape looks different. It is. It's just, I saw the birch forest across the area, so I just went there because I like birch forests and stuff. So, I moved there. And you know what's right next to the birch forest? A swamp. And I always head the way to a swamp. So, yeah. I'm gonna head the way. Maybe this time, actually, a good idea. I'm gonna make a big pond and hold some squids spawning. And then I can just kill them. So let's get my bucket and my shovel. Oh god, it's so wet. Oh god. Ouch. Ouch. So wet. Help me. Oh my gosh. I hope my audio is clear. If I think, no. Because I don't want to make it all again. Explain all this stuff. Now that I got that, I'm going to make a little pond. And hope the squid spawn. And oh my lord, how so laggy. Oh my god, my eyes. Make this big enough for a squid spawn. Hopefully it does. Now just clear the lag area here. Didn't much bigger. Oh, my shovel broke. Oh, whatever. It was a wooden one anyway. I'm removing the shovel. Me, but Right now. Excuse me. Why isn't it putting the water? Okay, now. Wait. And wait. No, I'm too lazy to edit. So meanwhile, we just things. See. Well, let's see. Okay. I wish I could edit this to make it more quiet. And you might not see my thing, because obviously studio makes it a bit bigger, everything.
it makes it everything a bit bigger, so yeah. Maybe we should focus on this farmer. No? Okay, let's go in my house. Close the door. Get the chest. Put my crystal in, because sometimes it's actually handy. And oak. Put the bucket back in. I'm getting painful. So I'm just gonna put that in. The first day you might remember how had the chicken. Then I couldn't find it. Sadly. Now it's off in the wild. I couldn't find it right after I tamed it. Actually, yeah. I'm gonna go mining. Try get a more iron because I want to just make it. I should make an extra bed. Yeah, I should make that. It'll take a long machine. And oh no, not the furnace. I said, how do I make the bed? I think I can work if I survive. Squid has spawned. Oh god, help me. Oh dear. Oh dear. I don't. Ouch. Don't pick it, don't look at that. Oh god. Oh lord, help me. Oh lord. Oh lord. Oh lord. Why did you want to say that? Close the door. Before you walk. What to do? You know what? We should get my food. Should definitely get my food. Anyway. Let's get my food. I don't want to waste my stuff. Wait a minute. Bridge point. Guys, by the way, off the way to the self camera, I think I made the self camera. Let's go smooth stone. Basically, cobblestone, put it in the furnace, then it'll turn to stone. Then you can burn that and it'll turn to smooth stone. It's very pretty. I don't know how I'm going to use it, but I just want to keep it pretty. Now. Anyway, should we remove that ugly dirt tower, though? Oh god, you see that in my head. I shouldn't do that. It's gonna work. Anyway, it's gonna dark out. Can we remove that though? What if I'm not the first things first? So let's get that turret that we had before. Just tower up there. Then remove it. First, let's go. I got it. By the way, on purpose, like I said, on purpose. But now, that's our goal for today. Get rid of that. Yes, I know, it's not a big goal, but also my stuff. Plan something? Yeah, I think we're actually doing it. Come on, wait. Okay. Now let's get rid of this horrific thing. It's out of reach. It's out of range. Look at that. That thing. How high did I roll this thing? That. Help! Flag! Help! 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 Cradle on my arm. My farm. Yeah. Stick in the middle of the groin. With those leaves. And then we're done with today's mission. It's a very pathetic mission. But it's a mission. So, oh god. And put this back. So yeah, that's today's video. So yeah, yeah. Hope you liked it. Yeah. Bye.
Wait, are you recording?
Bye. Bye.